Timmy.
Oh.
Easy.
You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so.
We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes.
Vámonos.
Okay. Fuck my neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me their room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and... I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
Spots.
Hello, Annie.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells.
Wow.
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
The scar is on his knees, right? He's praying. I gotta tie him up and bring him in. And suddenly this fucker gets a knife on me.
Fuck.
I jump back and just blast him. His whole face came off.
Good.
Wasn't dead, though. Still gurgled for like another 5 minutes.
Ah.
What? He brought in on himself.
That dude's playing Jake and Dexter. Nice. Also,
nice
I haven't
see you
been
too, Abby.
Hello.
Oh, shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Yeah, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
Nice. Yeah, I haven't been talking. I want the game to speak for itself.
Hey, sir.
Ah, Abby.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Oh, I've tried.
I look good.
Te ves horrible.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will. they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
Javi, what are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Pull him back.
Now don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab them.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me.
So this is my room, huh? Pretty good. Pretty good.
I'll do it later.
For a military grunt, she's living good. Well, probably because her dad was a surgeon.
Scientist, huh?
Oh, this is me. All right.
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about.
Hi. Hey. I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Hey. Do better. Called up for.
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies. Let's drive all with Grayson.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
You're the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, you want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Hello, other doggy. Bear? Oh, fuck yeah, I'm gonna play with that.
Okay, since you asked so nicely, who's the best boy? Yeah. Get the ball.
Here, let's do a long one. Off the wall.
Go get it.
One more. Dude, we gotta go, little buddy. We gotta go. I gotta go do some stuff. Yeah. Bless you. Alright. Off the wall. Yeet. That didn't go as far. I gotta get you a better one. Alright. Over here. Ready? In the corner. Go! Okay, sorry, buddy. No more. I gotta get going. I gotta get going. I'll come back for you. Okay. Bye bye.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac.
That's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the cumulus clouds.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, if that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
You'd miss fucking up scars.
I don't
think
so. Hey,
Abby.
I go places.
This place seems nice.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Bail. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm-up.
Yeah, I'm alright.
Yeah, who's a good girl? Oh, I missed you too.
Alice gets shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
Should we use the fresh air? Give you two a chance to talk.
Mel said it, right?
Gracias.
Have you been sleeping these days?
Not great.
Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and I.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Well, we lost a hatchery.
Yeah. Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shot him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Nell, stay low!
Kill them all!
They were waiting for us.
Yeah. Take them out!
What do you think we're doing?
Jesus Christ!
Let's make sure this place is secure.
Infinite ammo on this thing's gonna be fun. So it's like a semi-auto rifle. Another coin. Kentucky. No, there's not.
Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
We got this.
Oh, yeah, there is. I can make 2. Nice.
Get ready! Let him up!
Clear? Yeah. Clear.
Do you think I'm scared of three runners? I'm
drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
Manny, you watch anime?
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out.
I'm gonna envy combat in this game. Like, I got a taste for Abby's punching shit. I wouldn't say it's gonna be more fun. Ellie's definitely more of a gun person than a melee person. Her switchblade's not as fun as actually beating the shit out of things. I can see, though. She's kind of small. Like, if you got to play as Joel in this game, he wouldn't use a knife. He'd use his fists. He'd beat the shit out of stuff. What? Can I not make that jump? There we go. I don't think I was supposed to do it like that, but it worked.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here.
You know what? I like Abby. At first she was a bitch, and now she's pretty cool. She did kill Joel, but Joel killed a lot of people, and her dad, apparently. I don't know why they couldn't just make up a new villain, though. You know? Eh, I don't care. I'm not as picky as other people. I'm not gonna criticize them too hard. The gameplay's fun, and I can understand the story. Therefore, it's alright with me. And it's got good length, too. Definitely fun. Right. Okay, and you didn't just cut yourself. Cool.
Hey, guys! I think I found a way out.
Just looking for extra resources.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two need a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Found another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game. You can play with those.
Maybe later.
That dog must love this, just being able to be outside. That was the dog I killed! Man. That's dumb. And then they were like, oh, you could beat this entire game without killing a dog. Well, that sucks. Because now I'm going to bond with that dog and I'm going to have killed it. Yeah.
Fob said ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God, remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
No, I agree with Mel on this one. If they were just kids.
Not to jinx this. It is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
The cable's caught on something.
Just scurried up there.
There you go. Coming up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, Abby doesn't like heights.
There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on. Quick. Yeah, sure.
We're here.
Took me fishing in a boat like this. I got seasick every time. I hated it.
Maybe you don't ever get wrecked.
Doing my best.
Right. That was fast. Hello, good doggy. I want to get up there because there's a locked door up there.
See a way out of here?
What about this?
Yeah, I know how to get out of here. I just wanted to see if I could get into that locked room. Well, I guess not every door can be opened, huh?
Okay.
I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Sorry.
You two okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us.
Right.
Remind me to thank Manny for that one.
I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help.
Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right. Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea.
I like ideas. Okay, here we go. Got it.
You were agile.
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here?
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. What, you're not even watching?
What?
Come on, Ninja Mom, open the door.
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
What do you see?
No way out from here.
Reminds me a little of Owen's boat.
Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah.
But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, like me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
Alright, well now I'm confused. Not really. Nope. It'll work. I can't pick the rope up.
should we do? We could use the ladder to get over there.
That's a big smart.
Vertigo hitting you hard, especially when I look down. There they are. Manny, be right down.
Okay.
Look, fob, sweet fob. Almost there. Bet we can cut through that rail yard. You want to get off the roof first? Please. Kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything. I'm not as fearless as you think. Oh, please. Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
Well, you think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.
Time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
And when we get back home, we're gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink them to my pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who writes the wall.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink. My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Same. I'll say something.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run.
Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the fob.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Shh. Quiet. Here comes more of them.
Down.
pushing forward!
Ah, I tried to get those first two headshots to be clean. That took me almost an hour of just replaying the checkpoint. I wanted it to look good. That looked good to me. I took slight damage. I'm alright with that. Alright. Move forward.
Guys, up here. Look, we're almost there.
I hear more whistling.
Through here.
Popped off. I was just about to punch that dog.
Glad you guys are around. Lucky we drove by. Heard all the shooting.
Probably all the bombs too.
Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay? Hey, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand. Hey. You did all right back there.
It was almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Allison.
Come on, it's this way. Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Hey, who we got here?
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you. These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Nanny, hold up. You're top dogs. You know what's going on?
What do you mean?
We've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Then you should be thanking us for getting some action.
Come on, you owe us one. Can you find out what's up?
Okay. Well, let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right, thanks, Ben. See ya, Abby.
See ya.
What the hell was that about?
No idea.
Is this the radio tower?
Checking in. Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
I don't know any of these people.
Come on. What are you waiting for here? Okay, people, settle down. Settle down. We've heard your complaints and...
We've got more!
And we appreciate your patience. You should have answers soon. Until then, we're moving a lot of people in here. We're gonna be short for a while. Short staff, short on supplies. Short temper.
He's talking about you.
Fuck off. You know what we say. You gotta do a lot. That's right. Good enthusiasm. Okay, so group 5 will be bunking on the second floor. Group 6 will be bunking on the third. Group 7. Right now? Group 7, sit tight. Be right back.
Too much to do.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey,
Abby.
Hey,
nurse.
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
So the good news is nothing's dislocated.
Hey, I know you.
Hey. Hey, Whitney.
Oh, hey, Abby. What's up?
You know what's going on around here?
I wish.
All I know is they're sending some of us to the hospital. It's a firearm.
How exciting.
I know, right? Is that game good?
Really hard. Or really good. Got some great tunes, too.
Well, don't let me stop you.
See you around.
Fucking video games.
Shouldn't have pulled a knife on me. Excuse me, do I not go this way? this way.
Looks pretty bad, huh, Doc?
I've seen worse. Hold still.
Yeah, this hurt?
No.
What about this?
Ah, yes, yes. Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... Yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need three. Am I right?
Dude.
Manny! Come on. Don't be that guy.
I know, it'll happen so fast. Could have been much worse, though.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax. You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. Can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches escars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah. Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent on a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just didn't tell Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do. See you around.
Our morning.
I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
It's like a prison now.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said to get him when you two arrive. Come on. Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
Don't let him fall asleep.
Yes, sir.
Let's go up. You ran into some trouble?
No losses on our side. Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
Give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
These small skirmishes. We can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. But how long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. There's a big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads. Start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Talk, Nora. No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is someone okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't we send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
Then I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
bottom. No.
You said yourself the storm's a few
No.
days.
We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah.
Yeah. I get it.
Good. Look over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. We'll talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isaac will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go. Kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes. Deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat, and look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Should we talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh, my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen. I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen! Here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing.
Take a deep breath.
Keep going.
Fuck yeah. This place is crazy. I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw the seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Oh, that's cool. So this is why she likes the aquarium, because it was like a date.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
This place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
What? Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot.
Yeah, but you love this idiot, so I mean, what's that say about you?
You think this sailboat was part of the show?
No, it looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something. You want to check it out?
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. Enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go. Through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
I pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Oh my god.
Whoa. You don't see that every day.
Ha 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 ha.
tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around. Different world, right? I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
Wait, what? Can I not? I can't take a picture with her behind this. That is gay. Come on. That's dumb.
Hey, Owen. No spots. Look at that.
Well, the one I saw wasn't bronze either, so...
My dad would love this place.
Yeah. He loses his shit over it.
Yeah.
We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Ha. You love it.
Shut up.
So, could I get, like, Owen, you were right.
Oh, God. I think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez.
Hmm.
Well... On the bright side, I found his keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
In the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, alright.
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. This must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. Whoa.
meet this kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Ah, Jesus. I sure hope not. Whoa.
Get on in here.
See that? Told you they were spotted.
It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but Joel's still out there, you know? We can still make training.
You go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the SEALs for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.